The presidential lodge in Marina, Lagos, has been handed over to the state government following the approval of President Muhammadu Buhari. The president has entrusted the edifice to the state for tourism and development, and a memorandum of understanding was signed to formally transfer ownership of the lodge to the state government.
We are transferring and handing over State House Marina to Lagos State Government in the spirit of togetherness. Nothing has changed. It's still within the same country. So nothing is lost. That's just the intent. And that's what is, these are the contents of the MOU.
It is a historic site, a tourist delight, and a place that you can be proud of. That people who have visited other places, you go, when you visit other countries, you've been to Washington, D.C., you've been to Brasilia, you've been to Singapore, you've been to several places and so on. We all go around, we see a lot of things, we visit several places, and we come back to say, I've been to this place, I've been to this place and so on. We want people to come to Lagos and Nigeria and say they've been to this place and so on, and they are very, and they are very proud of what they have seen. I'm sure by the time Mr. President and let's say the federal government also, as by the time they have seen what we've done with this place, I'm sure they'll be very happy to hand over the rest. Whatever others feel that should be handed over to us, we'll do it. Particularly those ones in Lagos, those ones who feel federal secretariats and several other places that have been abandoned and so on.